too good, people think. Stuff's costing me more than lobster, so we're going back to fish sticks.
Thank you. mic has been on. Just haven't had anything to say, I guess. Plus, I kind of forgot. Yeah, I'm kind of confused right now. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. I'm just trying to get somewhere. This seems to make the most sense at this point. It doesn't feel like what I did up to this point is even as intended, or at least not 100% as intended. With the keep stacking and all that crap, I can't imagine that being intended. Either that, there's just an easier way, I'm sure. This, I think I have an idea, at least to get through this part. Alright, I'm not counting that, screw that. Laser, no collision, turn that shit on. That'll just be to, now I can come over here, turn that off, that'll turn that on, let me save, yeah, now I can get on over here, exit sign, okay, that's what we're talking about. Now I need the two cubes. Well, the one is easy. So I don't think we'll need the laser anymore. And that also opens up the Fizzler, yeah. Now, obviously that's for a reason. Let's see the other one. Over there. I need reverse. Then how do I get, if I take that up, hold on, hold on. It's all making sense. Why did I just do that, you dumbass? See that I can bring it over to there. Then what? Oh yeah, I got a portal surface over there, so we'll just do that. Yeah, I can't get this one back until I get that one, so. Almost got that one. I was hoping for a fling, but I guess that's not a fling. And where to fling? So That would have been good for the light bridge as well. But I don't think you can get it from here. Shot that as I fell. Yeah, I would only have this. Just thinking of a way you could make it a little trickier. Maybe use the funnel for part of it and then allow that to give you access to kind of kind of like you've used the funnel and the light bridge kind of back and forth, so why not use the funnel up until like say this high, and then you would have a little split up here to go through to grab the light bridge just for, I don't know, kind of pointless I guess, but just for a little finale of using both. A little convoluted, sort of. It's kind of overwhelming at first with everything, and then started out and I came up here and tried and got into that area of course and realized at that point that I needed that second key. So that's why I assume I did the whole first area, well not the whole thing, but at least bit of it unintended, I guess, or did I, or like maybe not, maybe I just didn't get the second cube and that was my fatal mistake. So we're getting into the third area over here, over there, that was unintended, because I see now when it two cubes, obviously, so you had the light bridge to be freed up. Whether the cube was on it or not, so yeah. Well, I mean, solid puzzle. It is pretty tricky, considering how you definitely have to reuse things, and the fact that you can't really see everything all that great. But I can understand why the way it is. But a little more lighting I would have liked to see. I mean, it's not horrible or anything. Just feels a little dark, closed in, sort of. I mean, I kind of like the subtle lighting sometimes, but this map just feels like I don't know, just certain areas, just a little extra light strip or something. I don't know, maybe it's just me right now. Anyway, good map, Beth. Sorry it took me so long to get around to playing it. But a good one nonetheless. And I think this is the one you asked me to play anyway. But I don't, you said it was a remake or rebuild or something, but I don't recall playing one that was like this. I just remember you had some more open maps that weren't as blocked off as this. Of course my memory sucks, so that's just my two cents. Take that, whatever, grain of salt, yada yada yada. Anyway, man, peace out.